Behold, these your children. These are the people, Lord God Almighty, that will carry the gospel to every nook and corner of the old earth. These are the people who will go where angels fear to tread. These are the people who will go and when even all those radical people of other faith, when they just see them, they will bow and say, Jesus is Lord.